taken, definitely. I am not single. What I look for in a man, it's a man with a very humble heart, you know, a man who's able to listen, a man who's able to communicate, you know, a man who's also closer to God, because I'm a very religious person and I need a man who's very spiritual connected, you know, to God. It just makes things easier for me in so many different ways.